Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, itatry natin isolve itong integration na to. So, isolve natin ang integral of dx all over square root of 9 minus 16x squared. So, ang formula natin dito is integral of du all over square root of a squared minus u squared is equals to arcsine u over a plus c. So, in the end of the video, makikita natin yung sagot na arcsine u over a plus c. Okay? So, kailangan natin mahanap yung value ng a, ang value ng u, and then ang value ng du. So, makikita natin dito na itong formulang to is nakapattern sa formula sa given natin. Okay? So, we can see here na ang value ng a na a squared natin is 9 and then ang value ng u squared natin is 16x squared. Okay? So, let's write it. So, we have a raised to 2 is equals to 9 and then u squared is equals to 16x squared. So, pero ang kailangan natin na value is yung a and u. Wala dapat squared. Okay? So, anong kailangan natin gawin? Ang kailangan natin gawin is i-square both side para maalis yung exponent na 2. Kasi, ang meaning ng square root is 1 half. So, halimbawa, ang a raised to 2 multiplied by the square root, which is 1 half, it will be equals to a raised to 1. Okay? So, etong a value natin dito magiging a na lang and then square root of 9 is equals to 3. Same as sa u, magiging u na lang and then ito pwede natin marirewrite as square root of 16 multiplied by square root of x should be squared, sorry, x squared. So ito magiging x na lang and then what is the square root of 16 which ito magiging 4. So, may value na tayo ng a, which is 3. And then, may value na tayo ng u, which is 4x. And then, kailangan naman natin mahanap yung value ng du. So, paano natin mahanap yung value ng du? Simply by doing the derivative, which is du is equals to, the derivative of 4x is 4dx. Paano natin, ang du natin is 4dx. Kailangan din natin mahanap yung value ng dx. Paano natin mahanap yung value of dx? Simply by rearranging this. So ang gagawin natin dito is i-divide natin both side by 4. So makukuha natin ang value ng dx which is du all over 4. So, our dx will be du all over 4. So, i-erase na muna natin to para may space. So, meron na tayo neto. Ito. I-rewrite ko yan dito. Integral of du all over square root of 3 squared minus, should be dx pala. Sorry. This one should be dx pala. Dx 3 squared minus a value of u 4x is squared. So, let's substitute the value of our dx. We will have du all over 4 all over square root of 3 squared minus 4x squared. And since may 1/4 dito, since constant naman, pwede natin siya ilagay sa labas ng integral sign. So, we have 1/4 integral of du all over square root of 3 squared minus 4x squared. So, makikita natin dito, itong naging sagot natin is naka-pattern na siya dito. Okay? So, since naka-pattern na siya doon, pwede na natin masulat yung sagot na ganito. So, huwag kalimutan ilagay yung constant na 1/4 and then arc sine. And then the value of our u, which is 4x. And then our value of a, which is 3. Ilalagay niya natin sa denominator. And don't forget the plus c. So, this will be our final answer.